Hi friends, today I'm going to talk about control group for business owners. A very common question people do ask is, I want to do 401k plan, I have employees, how to set up the 401k plan for myself? Well, regarding the 401k plan, if you have employees and employees are working more than 1 year, as of December 31st, you cannot do a plan for yourself. You have to do a plan at a corporate level. And you have to make sure that you are fulfilling the requirements of testing requirements and anti-discrimination testing requirements. So you have to set up properly at the corporate level, talk to your financial planner and set up properly. Now, one way people have found out is they start opening companies in different names. For example, they start opening a LLC in their name. They have a C corporation and then they have an LLC also. In their name. In this case, you have a C corp and LLC also, but the ownership are the same. So that both the companies becomes a control group. When you say control group means the ownership is more or less are the same. The person is controlling both the entities. He's a decision maker for both the entities. So now in that case, he can't do a solo 401k plan for LLC. Whatever plan he does for LLC, that has to be implemented for a C corporation as well. Another way people have found out is, let's say they have a C corporation in the owner's name, they open an LLC or S corporation in the wife name, spouse name. What happens then? In that case also, the ownership being controlled by husband wife, treated as one, particularly in the state of California, community property, is treated as a control group. So in that case, the wife cannot do a solo 401k plan. Whatever wife does for the LLC will be treated as a control group, and whatever wife does at the LLC level has to do at the C corporate level as well. So you have to understand the control group in that sense. Now, the only way out of this control group is if husband is working, is owning a corporation which is, let's say, in consulting business or staffing business, and spouse is running a daycare center or restaurant. In that case, the entities are, and entities, of course, entities can be LLC and S corp or C corp, but the nature of business are different. The husband cannot be a officer in case for the wife business. He cannot take a salary for the wife business. In that case, the wife can take a solo 401k plan for her business, and then the control group is, you are out of the control group. So beware of these rules and regulations when it comes to 401k and when it comes to medical also. We have to also understand the medical deductions. In case of control group, like I explained, if you want to take benefit for yourself from one entity, you have to do the same for the entities if they are eligible employees in that entity. So just be careful about control group definition. It means control group again is based upon the decision maker who is owning more than 50% ownership in one or many entities together. Thank you.